People say that the internet is your friend. Even for people who don't know how to make friends in reality, I think we'd agree this is bullshit. Take me for example.
Chapter 1. Let everyone see you having a great time. The key to being popular is to make people notice you and want to be around you. If you're always walking around the halls by yourself, you won't make a good impression. Chapter 2. Stand out for a good reason. To stand out in a good way, you have to let people know who you are and think positively of you when your name does come up. Be original. If you want to get noticed, then you have to be original in some way, whether it's your unique look or your unique perspective on life. Chapter 3. Maintain your appearance. You don't have to be a girl who layers on the makeup or a guy who wears the trendy shoes or pair of jeans just to be popular and get attention. But you should pay attention to your looks so that your clothes and body are clean. Chapter 4. Be confident. Though you can't become confident overnight, you can make an effort to be happy with who you are, what you do, and how you look. Work on thinking about your best qualities instead of focusing on your worst attributes. Chapter 5. Show an interest in people. If you really want to be popular, then you have to show that you actually care about people, beyond whether or not they actually like you. You should show an interest in people by taking the time to be friendly. Chapter 6. Join clubs. Joining clubs will also help you meet people, put yourself out there, and become a more interesting person as you pursue your interests.
No one loves you.
What a loser.
College was awful today. I hate it all. It's almost like, no matter how hard I try, I just don't fit in anywhere. I just wish somebody would accept me. It's been that bad recently that the highlight of my day is coming home and drinking and smoking. I hate the internet, it never fucking helps me. No one does.
Chapter 7. Speak up in class. You may think it's not cool to participate or even talk at all in class, and that you're better off hanging at the back of the room looking like you have something better to do. Instead, you should participate in class and do your homework so you actually look like you know what you're talking about. Chapter 8. If you want to be popular, then you have to work on being social, even if you're on the shy side. Notice when people laugh the most when you talk to them. Make a mental note of what you did and then try and make him laugh again later.
Hey, you're that girl, aren't you? I've seen you before from the Lonely Hearts Club. Just so you know, I don't want you to feel alone. Maybe we should get a coffee or something.
Yeah, I'd like that a lot. So I suppose the internet did help a little. I met a guy who recognised me and allowed me to overcome my loneliness. I feel like we could become best friends, and who knows, maybe I'll meet some more new people.